So we cannot have this discourse on migration without having a discourse on global inequality, on globalization, on the economic systems that we've established. And even within countries, the intensification of poverty. At the time when we have an intensification of expropriation, it's amazing. The richest man in Africa is from Nigeria, and Nigeria is the poverty capital of the world. That contradiction, that is typical of the world we have created. You come to Abuja Airport, it's filled with private jets. If you land in Abuja, you think Nigeria is a very, very rich country. We have beautiful roads, we have bridges. We have everything in Abuja. Move a few kilometers away, you go to a rural area and see the life of the Nigerian there. And it's a completely different world. So when we have this discourse on migration, and I think it is a sad case, there's a humanitarian element to it, and we need to deal with that.